Hi, I'm Erik Kay and I'm a member of the Chrome team working on packaged apps. In this video, I'm going to present some exciting improvements that we're making to the packaged app platform. Specifically, we're making four major improvements to our current platform. The first is that packaged apps will no longer be tied to the browser. Rather than running as a tab inside of Chrome, packaged apps can be launched from outside of Chrome, have their own top-level windows, and generally behave like first-class apps within the operating system. This helps you make apps that feel more like native applications. Your users shouldn't be aware of the fact that your app was built with web technologies. The second is that these apps are offline by default. As packaged apps, all of their code and resources are installed locally. Content security policy enforces that potentially flaky remote resources aren't included in your page accidentally, and our new APIs are built to be resilient under poor network conditions. We've also added the browser tag, so that you can still safely and securely include hosted web content in your app. In addition, we now have new app windowing APIs that give your app the ability to easily manage multiple windows, control the look and feel of your window frames, and respond silently in the background to system events. Finally, we're adding a bunch of new APIs to allow you to use powerful system-level services and devices like TCP/IP, USB, and Bluetooth. There are new typed shared data APIs to help you interoperate with other applications on the system when dealing with photos, music, contacts, identity, and more. We're also providing APIs to simply and safely integrate with popular web services, even when you're offline. To enable these new capabilities, we've made some significant improvements to the security model and the programming model. If you've used packaged apps in the past, you'll want to check these changes out before you dive in. These changes together make it possible to build apps using web technology that are as powerful and capable as native applications, yet still leverage the simplicity and flexibility of the web. We're excited to see what kinds of apps you'll build. You can take it for a spin today by going to developer.chrome.com/apps. Let us know what you think.